recently been renovated from an empty building, giving us all the space we need to make children's dreams come true. Now, enough of the fancy speak. You're hired for the sake of saving the company. We are required to have a night guard, so I must inform you on what work you'll be doing here as part of the company. I won't go too in-depth, but back in our old location, which I recall you worked there, not sure, but we did have characters that were in working condition for a short while until we shut down. Once we shut down, we moved locations to here, where we, as a corporation, will begin to renovate this facility into a fully functioning diner, though we have lots of steps until we are anywhere near our ideal final product. Anyway, my point is that we made new animatronics for this attraction. I'm not sure if employees have already placed older models in the location. We have begun making new models for the new attraction. One of them being Buster, the main star of the place. Though he is in his early stages, he can still operate. Though we haven't fixed some problems with him, such as a gaping hole in the back of him and some wires that have gone loose, he should be working fine anyway. We did reuse a jib from the old diner, the one that supplies free movement. Should be all good to go. I'm glad we were able to salvage such great technology, am I right? Anywho, there's one key feature to the new Buster that isn't found in the older chip, which is a fully audible voice with custom commands. Although we did link some of the AI to the things he says, it should all be working. We also gave him the ability to begin projecting important show days through his voice box when he gets close to noise. We also have a speaker in Cam 1 that can remind anyone to go to the show stage for Buster's next performance. I'm guessing if he does become mobile, he would begin saying a date when he's closest to you. Don't be alarmed. All you need to do is just enter in what he says on Cam 1. It's as easy as that, isn't it? Anyway, for your first night, you should all be set. You do have some mandatory work after your shift, so I'll call you then. I've got something that will blow your mind tomorrow that I forgot to enable on your camera's tablet, so be ready. Good night, employee.
today, Wednesday, in the dining room.
Thank you.
show.
Don't be late, Buster.